I'm Professor Cuthbert Msingwini. I'm the current president of the Southern African Institute of Mining and Metallurgy. And I'm the current president for up until the end of this financial year, which is 2016-2017. It is a pleasure that I'm able to attend and be able to officially open the conference. It is one of the flagship conferences for the SIMM because of the long-term goal that we have in mind as SIMM in terms of the establishment of the Young Professionals Council, because we're trying to secure the future of the SIMM by ensuring that we have future leaders who can take over the organization, the running and the management of SIMM. And for this is the third YPC conference which we're running. The previous two have actually been run under the secretariat and an organizing committee where the YPC actually was not participating, but this is the first time that the YPC have taken over the management of the conference, and they've done excellent work, I must say. We have the conferences over 2 days. About 30 papers are being presented over 2 days, which is roughly 15 papers per day. And the delegates that we have attracted are in the order of 60 to 70 delegates over the 2 days. And that's commendable given the state of the industry, of the mining industry at the moment. And from the papers that are being presented, high quality papers, they'll be selected, some of them, for publication in our prestigious SIMM journal, and they will be published in the July issue of the SIMM journal. The organization has been so well. They've managed to attract 5 sponsors, and I really want to extend a special word of gratitude to our sponsors, the 5 sponsors, that they are able to partner with the YPC and help us as SIMM to ensure that we can secure a long-term future of the institute. For the young professionals that are attending this conference, it is a learning platform for them because they get to the opportunity to actually present, stand up, present, and it helps them in their long-term professional development. Because as an engineer, you're expected to present your work both orally and in writing. And this is an opportunity where they can present their work in the form of a paper, and then once the paper has been accepted, they're able to actually present to an audience, engage with the audience, and be able to sell their ideas and convince the audience. And this is, so it's part of their, they have already started on their training by participating in the conference.